Horrific allegations of animal abuse. Cape Coral police believe William Hilliard taped his dog's mouth shut and left the suffering animal in a field in Northeast Cape. NBC2's Annalise Garcia tells us how Hilliard called police when he saw his dog on the news.
This is the open field where neighbors tell me they saw birds preying on an animal. They later found out that it was a dead dog found with its mouth taped shut.
There's buzzards, a couple buzzards there, and it must have been some sort of animal got killed, and they're cleaning it up.
A disturbing sight for neighbors. Birds preying on an animal in this field on the corner of Northeast 28th Street and 24th Avenue. It's right next to their homes.
Normally we see every now and then buzzards feeding on animals, but we see the animal, whatever it might be, a squirrel or a armadillo.
It was a dead dog, a Shiba Inu, with its mouth taped shut with electrical tape.
And for somebody to do that.
I feel very, very sad that somebody could be that cruel, you know, to do that something to an animal.
Cape Coral Police and Animal Control came to this field where they picked up the dog's body. Late last night, William Hilliard called police. He told them he saw the dog on the news and that it was his. After investigating, police arrested him.
There should be some very, very strict jail time for a person that would do that.
There should be justice for the dog.
Right now, Hilliard is in custody. He's facing one charge of aggravated animal cruelty. His first appearance hearing is tomorrow morning. In Cape Coral, Annalise Garcia, NBC2.